somber times.
Yep. So today is the day that we go our separate ways. I'm off to Phnom Penh, and then going to go to Perth tomorrow. You are?
I'm going to Bangkok tonight and going to spend nearly 2 weeks doing the north of Thailand before flying to Sydney in the new year.
Yeah, so we're going to continue to make videos, I guess, try.
Yeah.
At least for the next week anyway, because there's going to be some interesting shit going on, but when we get to Australia, it's going to be very much like job, hunty.
Job, work.
So we'll see how interesting that is, but yeah.
We will see you again.
Again. Journey in Cambodia, heading to the airport, going to go to Perth. Nathan and Ellie took the night bus last night, so I imagine they're pretty much on their way to Bangkok, if not all there already. But yeah, it's going to be a sad time to leave Southeast Asia, but hopefully go to Oz, earn some coin, come back and do a bit more exploring. Yeah, it's been good. Cheers. Got to Frio. Ross has very kindly got me this bike. And then he's brought me to the skate park.
They call it a comeback. Wayne Max, 2078.
So let's have a go at BMX. Yeah.
We walk to the top of this hill here.
Yep.
And you can't look back until we get to the top.
Okay, well, I'll trust
you. Really, it's the anticipation.
Well, I'm just going to say that Henry Cabra didn't go over it.
I can't be sure, though.
Got the train from Fremantle, Frio. Gonna go ride Victoria Bowl. It's been built up quite a lot. Cake bread's been here. Ross has been building it up, so I've got a lot to live up to.
Yeah. Only rider from England to do that.
When vlogging is life, mate.
#when vlogging is life.
Yeah, this week has literally been travelling. Left Cambodia, got a flight to Perth, hooked up with Ross, and basically just been chilling out while he's been helping me. I can't explain how stoked I am to have a BMX. Cruising around. He's also helped me out looking for jobs, just basically giving me all the information I need to set up, and it's just been fantastic, really.